everyone. Sorry if the sun's all in my face. I'm trying to find a good angle so the sun's not in there. Okay, so I have a small Mac haul for you. I plan to get a lot of stuff from like the Champale collection and everything, but when I went to Mac, everything was sold out, like everything I wanted. So I only ended up picking up two things, and they were two of their Mega Metal eyeshadows from the Peacocky collection. And the first one is in Dalliance. And it's just kind of a light color. I'm wearing it on my eyes right now. And I think it's really pretty. Here's what it looks like. You can kind of tell what it, a little bit, maybe. Anyways, that's what that looks like. And the second one I got was called Odalisque. And this is a really bright blue. I'm not really sure how I'm going to wear this yet. But I will find a way. It's really pretty. Yeah, so those were what those two look like. You can find better swatches of them on temptelia.com because she has really good swatches. But these are the only things I picked up, my small little Mac haul. But I'm really excited. I like that they're bigger size than the normal eyeshadows. These are the same size as like the Tarte and Tail eyeshadows and some other ones too. So you're getting more product, but they're like $5 more, but for $5 you go from this size to this size. So I think it's a good deal. I don't know how I'm going to use this much of it though, but that's okay. So that is all I have to show you for today. So I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.